This is CHS-TV News.
And I'm Brianna with your morning announcements for Wednesday, February 17th.
Let's start off the show with a message from Ms. McCabe.
Good morning, Cathedral, and it's a great day to be a Gale. What? Yeah, going to the ships. Yeah. I feel like Drake the way I said that. That was like smooth. Yes, our junior boys basketball team heading to the ships at McMaster tomorrow night at 5 p.m. There'll be more information later on today about how much tickets will be. They will only be purchased at the door, unfortunately. So we will not be pre-selling any tickets here. Last year they were $2. I would imagine they're going to be $2 or $3. But later on today, we will come on the announcements to let you know so you can prepare for tomorrow. Congratulations as well goes out to our midget and junior boys basketball teams, midget and senior boys basketball teams for their excellent showing throughout the season. Way to go, boys. You are true blue. And speaking of true blue, I'm looking for some true blue students, some true blue kinballers, because I'm looking for some help with the our annual feeder school tournaments. So first of all, those of you who are French immersion students, you need to see Madame Sully today because I need that t-shirt order by the end of the day today. So anyone who is a French immersion student interested in helping, please do see her today. Secondly, I'm looking for those who can help with the English side of the tournament. And my criteria is I'm going to first take those who participated in the Canadian Open last year. So I think you can tell by my duds, I'm not a phys ed teacher today. I'm filling in the VP office. So if you see me somewhere in the halls or in that office today, please do come up to me if you have competed in the Canadian Open. And I'm looking for referees, coaches. I need 36 coaches and 6 referees. So I know we'll fill that up pretty quickly. And then afterwards, I'll start getting the rest of the population. So this is a great event. There will be more coming. Those of you who might be disappointed that you're not going to be part of this can be part of our Canadian Open team. There'll be more information about that coming later this week. So do stay tuned as we are going to get to know. Yes, we are. Have a great day, Gales. And now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Miss. Graduates, your $90 graduation fee is now due. Please hand in your fee to the main office as soon as possible. Also, be sure to check out the graduation calendar events posted on the school website and outside of the guidance office.
Tomorrow and Friday, Jostens will be here so grade 12s can order their graduation rings. It's also a chance for grade 11s to order a ring to wear for their graduation year. Please pick up a brochure in the main office or you can design your own ring at jostens.com. Please bring a $60 deposit to order your ring this week.
Every Wednesday, students and staff can take part in free yoga sessions after school. Yoga will take place Wednesdays at 2:45 in the Wellness Studio. Everyone is welcome and no experience is necessary. Please bring comfortable clothes and shoes, a towel and water. Yoga mats and props are provided. See Mrs. McHugh if you have any questions.
Bonjour, French Club members. You will be meeting tomorrow in the library at 2:35. Merci from Madame Sully. And there is a Cathedral swim team practice today at 3:30 at Pinky Lewis Pool. Thanks from Coach Lucier.
Basketball team defeated St. John de Brebeuf 77-65 in the semifinal, advancing to the championship tomorrow evening at McMaster University. It was a great victory in front of great fans. Biamanga Nakira led all scorers with 28 points, Hezzy Duman followed with 27 points, Keontae Collins and Chris Cyprian both added 10 points each. Coaches Mr. DiClaudio and Mr. Prezzuti are extremely proud of the entire team. Players are reminded to meet in room 307 after school today for a brief meeting and then practice in the gym. Stay tuned for further announcements about tomorrow's championship game. Great win, boys.
And unfortunately, the midget boys basketball team suffered their first loss of the season yesterday, ending their quest for a championship. The boys were unable to overcome a well-prepared and motivated Cardinal Newman team. The team should be congratulated for an undefeated regular season where many of the games were close, but the boys were able to come through with the win. Players are asked to meet after school in room 333 for a brief meeting. Thanks from Mr. Cabardis.
Members of the Cathedral Boys hockey team are to be dismissed at 1 p.m. today for their quarterfinal playoff against Bishop Ryan Celtics at 3 p.m. at the Rosedale Arena. Fan support would be greatly appreciated to cheer our Gales on.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching. We don't care what them people say.